American dream is just like opportunity to me, whether it's like the opportunity to be what you truly want or the opportunity to just have a better life.
Ever since I was 2 years old, I've always wanted to be a cop. Ever since then, it just grew and grew for my American dream, which is wanting to work for the FBI, mainly for intelligence. After high school, if I don't stay in Florida, I want to move to Wisconsin for Madison University. If I can't get into the FBI, I will just work in criminal justice system in general.
I feel like the American dream started off in the 1940s as a mom and a dad having a little boy and a little girl and living in a cookie cutter home, and the mom was a little housewife. But I feel like it's evolved since then, obviously. Like, nobody thinks of that image when you hear the American dream. You think of like equality and, you know, everybody being able to come to America and be free. You know, this is the land of freedom. So, yeah.
I don't think there's any one American dream. Everybody's is gonna be different. I mean, they call America the melting pot for a reason. Some people's is going to be that stereotypical nice big house, a well-paying job, married, have a family. Well, other people's, I mean, it might just simply be to be an American.
Because of how our country was from the past and all the great heroes that accomplished for all of us to have what we want and do whatever we want. So yeah, it's freedom.
My American dream is to become a ballroom dancer and a biologist.
Every country is free, but none started out to be as free as us. Freedom of religion, freedom of press, they're all free, but we wanted to be free. We started out that way. And it means a lot to me because I'm a Christian, and in a lot of countries, they're being like beheaded in the streets for being a Christian. And I'm just really grateful to be born here and to be able to live here. It's really a blessing.
I want to be able to make enough that my children can go to college without any hassle.
Okay, so I'm a girl, and in other countries, girls don't have what I have, which is I can be independent. And they gotta depend on other people.
The American dream is a common misconception by a lot of people. They think you have to have wealth to be successful in the world. For example, if you don't have a Rolex on your wrist, or you're not living in a big mansion, you haven't gotten anywhere. Kind of like the same New York-style dreams. If you haven't made it to Broadway, you haven't made it anywhere. But the American dream is more about the success of America as a whole. You have to embrace people, you have to try things, and it's not about the wealth. It's more about your happiness. And I think the misconception is a lot of people think it's more materialistic than it is about your happiness in the world.
When I think of the American dream, I think of something peaceful and loving, kind of like home. Just a home that's always open, a home where everyone's welcome, a home where everyone feels safe and protected. I think that's a big part of the American dream in general. It's just overall acceptance and love of everyone, no matter what race, religion, denomination you are, ethnicity. It's actually a very beautiful concept if you truly think about it for a while. And how lucky we all are to live in a country where we can possibly, we're not there yet, have a country where everyone is equal and everyone's loved equally.
The American dream isn't what it used to be, right? America used to be the land of opportunity. It used to be something different than it is now. And it used to be that way because these problems that we're having with sexism and homophobia and racism, which are still prevalent in today's society, we didn't think about them back then. It wasn't something that, you know, was prevalent. It wasn't something that people cared about. But nowadays, it's the 21st century, and people are starting to realize the things that are wrong with America. And while we do have some great things, we really need to focus on fixing our country as it is.
My mother is an immigrant from Bulgaria, and my father's an American. I was born over there, and I've lived most of my life here. But what I can say is the American dream, to me, is really getting yourself up and doing really well, and having the great opportunities this land holds. One thing a lot of people have said, and I agree with, there's obviously there's a little bit of the world in America, but unlike I'd say with most countries, there's a little bit of America in the world.